this video, I will show you how to install interior finish panels on a McCain wall system. In order to better assist you in handling of the panels, we recommend use a suction cup like this. So here we have a basic hook and slot pattern. If your panel's resting on the ground, just lift a couple inches up. Push it in and just let it drop. Once again, retrieve your panel. Make sure your hooks are facing down. And there you have it. Three interior finish panels done in just a few minutes.